Let's talk about the relationship between data, information, and knowledge. And we're going to do that by talking about this box. And as I give you data, I want you to recognize the point at which you know what this box really is. This box is in many people's homes, but not everybody has one. It comes in a variety of shapes and sizes. And it comes in a lot of colors. The color is usually to match the decor of the room that's kept in, which is the kitchen. It has some controls that may be on the top or the sides. There's a door on the front. And when you open the door, a light comes on. In this door, there's usually a window so that you can see what's in here. And the reason you want to see what's in here is because we cook things in here. And the most frequent things that we cook are beverages and popcorn. So at this point, almost everybody recognizes that this is a microwave oven. So let's talk about how we got to this point. We had all this data, but the important pieces of data are that it's usually in the kitchen, which rules out the dressers in your bedroom and your console, TVs, and things like that. An important piece was that a light comes on when you open the door, which says it may be a refrigerator or your microwave or your oven. Some people have lights that come on in their cabinets, but not too many. Another important piece was that we heat things in it, and specifically that we heat beverages and popcorn. So that told you what this really was. Now let's talk more about the relationship between data and information and knowledge. On this side, we're going to have increasing connectedness. So as we go up, things are more connected. And down here is increasing relationships. No, understanding. And we have data down here, which requires no understanding and is not connected to anything. We have information, which has a little understanding and connected. And what we understand between data and information are the relationships. What we understand between information and knowledge are patterns, and between knowledge and wisdom, we understand principles. These do not build upon each other. Actually, the only two that build, information builds directly from data. But to make information to knowledge isn't a direct relationship, and knowledge to wisdom definitely is not related. So I hope that this helps you understand how data, information, and knowledge are connected, and that you can now take this and take data to build information and then see the patterns and relationships so that you can build knowledge.